play Tom in Novella Heights.
My name is Trung. I play Jerry.
Yes.
I think.
We are the henchmen for Hiro.
I'm better.
I'm the cooler one. We're brothers.
You guys have to say who your favorite character is.
Alright, let's go count.
Right. One, two, three.
Hiro.
Jerry.
I just like Hiro because he's the bad guy. I think it would be cool to play the bad guy.
What about you, Sean? Why do you like Jerry?
Because he's funny. And he's a bad guy.
And he's pretty sexy too, am I right?
Damn, you're right!
What's your favorite part about filming in Novella Heights?
For me, I would say the fight scene.
Which one?
The one we had like 20, 21?
21 takes.
22
takes?
Yeah, mine would be the fight scene between me and Raven.
Yeah, those are pretty good.
Like, what was the hardest thing about filming this?
Acting.
We don't have the experience, so this is our first time acting.
I'm good, I don't know about him.
I'm not the one that's part of a 20 plus take scene. So I don't know who's a better actor, but
you're right.
It's
not me either.
Follow me on Instagram at Karl Largo.
Yeah, or, same.
And Twitter.
Same. Karl Largo.
Yeah, follow his Instagram at Karl Largo.